Jack.
You say?
There's something you should know.
What is it you say?
Card games on motorcycles.
What?
I said card games on motorcycles.
I beg your pardon?
I said card games on motorcycles.
What the hell is a motorcycle?
You're kidding, right?
Hey, Crow! Do you have any idea what a motorcycle is?
Can't say that I do, Jack.
Yeah, we don't know what that is.
But we ride them all the time. It's our trademark.
Why would we do that?
So that we can play card games on them.
That sounds stupid.
Jack, you're scaring me.
Come on, Crow. Let's go play a card game while standing completely still on the ground.
No!
Oh, thank God.
I'm Batman.
Whoa!
Y'all gon' make me get my game on. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gon' make me throw a face down. Up in here, up in here. Well, it's a good thing I play a lot of Assassin's Creed.
Huh?
Okay, pal, you obviously don't know who I am. The name's Jaden Yuki, and I'm absolutely flawless. Oh, how about a little help, Neos? It's a good thing Venice is apparently empty, or that might have been kind of dangerous.
Protagonist!
No, it's Jaden.
I am here for the one who destroyed the future!
Look, there must be some kind of mistake. I'm Jaden Yuki.
Yes, that is right.
But I'm harmless. I couldn't destroy anything.
Correction. I think you'll find that you destroyed Yu-Gi-Oh's credibility. And now I am going to destroy you with my mawific monsters. Ha ha ha! Ha ha ha!
It's times like this that I like to just stand here and enjoy the peaceful serenity of a beautiful spring morning.
Yoshi!
What?
Hi.
Hello, Jack.
Hey, you say. Could you settle a bet?
What bet?
Is it gay to like the movie Top Gun?
It's totally not.
Shut up, Jack. Let you say decide.
Okay.
Well.
Bet it's not gay.
Well, obviously it's not.
Say?
How could a movie where the male protagonists call each other cute nicknames and play volleyball and ride their phallic vehicles at extremely high speeds be anything but straight?
I don't know. Still seems kind of gay to me.
Now that that's settled, let's go ride our motorcycles and play some half-naked volleyball.
You can be my wingman anytime, Jack.
No, you say, you can be mine. Do-do-do-do-do. Highway to the danger zone. Yeah, gonna take you riding. Oh my god, this is so strange, you guys.
Protagonist.
Wait, who's that?
I don't know, but his hair is beautiful.
Ooh. Jack, look out.
Bro, look out.
Oreo, look out.
I'm gonna win.
I have you now, protagonist. Ah ha ha. I don't know why I did that. Seems kind of dangerous, actually.
Yosei, show him your junk!
What?
Warrior! Show him your junk, warrior!
I've got a better idea.
Come on out! Stardust Dragon!
Okay, now whip out your junk and wave it at him!
What?
Warrior!
And now, protagonist, watch as I turn your favorite monster into a crappy 3D effect!
We at Yu-Gi-Oh! Abridged would like to apologize for the lack of 3D content in this movie. However, we'd like to think this is totally justified since 3D is bullshit and adds absolutely nothing to the cinema experience. So please, enjoy your 2D movie. Because it's cheaper and much less obnoxious.
I totally won that duel.
Yosei! That guy stole your Stardust Dragon card! What a dick! I know I did it in season one, but he's a dick!
Why did he even take your card in the first place?
Probably to humiliate me in front of my girlfriend.
Oh, don't be silly, you say. You'd know it'd never be embarrassing.
For the last time, I'm dating a motorcycle.
But why date a motorcycle when you can have me?
Tell her, Jack.
Girls are smelly.
He's right, they are.
Well, I think motorcycles are smelly.
Get out. But... get out.
Why, you know, check out what we found on the internet, snarf, snarf.
And then Jack turned to Yusei and said, come over here and kick my engines into overdrive.
Here, snarf, the other page, Lion-O, snarf, snarf.
Hey. Isn't that Pegasus, the creator of Duel Monsters? Yeah, and next to him is Yugimoto, the king of card games.
What the hell is wrong with his hair?
Yugimoto? He was the greatest duelist who ever lived.
It says here that he died a virgin, and his last words were, oh god, I've wasted my life.
The greatest duelist who ever lived. I love him.
It also says that dragons appeared and destroyed most of Europe 10 years ago.
Wait, look, it's him!
You found Waldo!
It's the guy who stole my card!
Waldo stole your card!
Jack!
Yosei!
No!
Kai!
There's only one explanation for this. He must have traveled through time to steal Yusei's card so that he could go back to the past and wreak havoc on the world!
Wow, Crow! How did you figure that out?
It's all right here in his Wikipedia article.
Well, if it's on the internet, it must be true.
Look! Outside!
Yay! It's snowing! No school for us today!
I don't think that's snow, Jack. The world seems to be disintegrating around us.
I'm going to build a snowman!
Hey, I have a tram stamp just like that.
Strange. I can feel the Crimson Dragon calling to me.
Atreyu!
What is it, Crimson Dragon?
You must follow me into the past.
Wait, since when could you travel through time?
Since like forever. Kind of a big deal.
In that case, can you take me back in time to see my parents?
No! That would be a lame use of my powers. Remember, once you hit 88 miles per hour...
I'm going to see some serious shit.
No, you'll be violating the speed limit. So do try to drive slower than that.
I must drive to the past to save the future. And my friends.
Bye, Yusei! Don't eat the yellow snow! It's pee!
Any last words before I destroy you and take your werewolf monster, Mr. Protagonist?
I keep telling you, my name is Jaden!
Mowific Stardust Dragon! Show him the true power, Paradox!
Okay, that tears it. Venice sucks! Next year, I'm vacationing in Germany. Nothing bad ever happens there.
Stardust, here is your chance for an all-out attack.
Mother.
Atreyu!
Paradox.
Protagonist.
I came.
What?
To the past.
Oh.
But I also had an orgasm.
Ew.
Nice!
But how? How did you follow me back in time?
I don't know.
Dang, son, that is one awesome motorbike
you have. You're not riding it.
Worth a shot.
And now I'm going to leave this timeline for no reason.
I totally won that duel.
We weren't even dueling.
Duh, because I won. My god, the city's been absolutely devastated.
Yeah, and he took my elemental hero Neo's trading card.
This guy has got to pay for the people of Venice and my friends.
And my favorite trading card.
Who the hell are you and what's wrong with your hair?
My name's Jaden Yuki, and I'm absolutely flawless.
Absolutely flawless.
Stop being happy.
Ain't nobody in the world as fly as me.
I'm serious, stop it.
Bitches just line up to get a glimpse of my sweet moves.
I'm going to tear the happy right out of your soul.
Come on, homie, don't be a player hater.
I'm not a player hater. I just hate you.
So, what's your name?
Yusei Fudo. I come from a post-apocalyptic world where people struggle to survive. I grew up on the streets, an orphan. Alone if it weren't for my friends. I have nothing except my bike and my dick.
Sounds pretty tight, dog. Me? I come from a kick-ass school that teaches how to play card games. We sleep on warm, comfortable beds and get served food whenever we want. It's a good life.
Well, just look at all the f**ks I give.
So, you're from the future?
Yes. You probably have a lot of questions for me, but I can't tell you anything. If I were to tell you about the future, it would be... dangerous.
Dangerous? Why?
Life as we know it would cease to exist. We'd be cast into a world where time and space have no meaning. In short, I can't give you any spoilers.
I have a question.
I told you, I can't tell you anything.
This isn't a spoiler.
Okay.
Can I ride your bike?
I already told you no.
Oh, come on, it'll be fun.
I'll let you ride my bike if you can tell me one thing.
Sure, ask away.
Why are we in Venice?
Fuck it, Ewan.
Always do.
Jaden, this man called your mother fat. I farted on him. He doesn't know yet.
Hello, I am extremely Asian.
You say?
What?
I see dead people.
I'm going to begin shunning you for the rest of the movie. Now make yourself useful and open the internet.
I think you'll find that everything on the internet is completely- Oh my god!
Is that woman doing what I think she's doing?
I forgot I bookmarked Two Dark Magician Girls, One Pot of Greed. I'll just go to www.plotconvenience.com and- Oh my god, it says our shows never existed! But that would mean- We have to get out of here. If only we had a motorbike!
You're not riding my damn bike.
Ah! What's going on? Are we being bombed? Is America invading us again? I knew it was only a matter of time!
Calm down, Grandpa. It's just the fireworks.
Yugi, fetch me my gun!
Welcome, everyone, to the grand unveiling of a bunch of lame new trading cards! Here to introduce our host, Pirate Hitler!
I shall send the jewels straight to David Jones' locker, Hyle Blackbeard!
I love Pirate Hitler. He always makes me laugh.
And now, without further ado, ladies and gentlemen, Maximilian Pegasus!
Welcome, all you foolish nerds. to the gayest spectacle in the world. I'm making a cameo in this movie. I'm much more fabulous in 3D.
Oh, hey, Grandpa, it's that guy who kidnapped your soul and then tried to kill me. But now he's our friend.
Well, well, well. If it isn't my old friend, protagonists.
I wonder what time it is. Huh?
Oh, the Americans are invading us with dragons! Just like back in 1945!
We have to get to safety! Grandpa, follow me!
Whee!
Wait, Grandpa, where are you going?
Death to America!
Wait, come back! You can buy my song on CD! Oh, that building doesn't look too safe. Oh, no! Ooh, looks like I'm face down. Just a typical Friday night for Maximilian Pegasus. I'm dead.
What the hell happened? Grandpa? Grandpa? No! It finally happened. He finally went to that great big basement in the sky. It's so ironic. He always loved falling buildings, but only when they were falling on other people. No! Grandpa! Can I have my Oscar now?
Once again, protagonist, you see, there is nothing you possess that I cannot take.
Hey, f*** you, man. I'm trying to win an Oscar here.
Atreyu!
What the?
I am here to comfort you in your grief.
Well, at least I retained my dignity.
Whoa!
I thought you said you weren't gonna let me ride it.
Everybody gets one.
God, my head hasn't hurt this bad since I watched the Naruto Abridged movie.
Hey man, you okay?
Yeah, and what's wrong with your hair?
Who are you people?
We're from the future. I'm Yusei Fudo. I'm the serious one with a voice that makes the fangirls swoon.
And I'm Jaden Yuki, the cute hyperactive one that people want to choke in his sleep.
I'm Yugi Moto, and I was playing card games before it was cool. Wait a minute, if you guys are from the future, then tell me, will I ever get laid?
Well, actually, now that you mention
Jaden, it... Jaden, no! We can't tell him anything! If we do, the fabric of space and time could...
Yeah. Look, are you guys gonna give me spoilers or not?
No!
Oh, come on! At least tell me if I beat Jaden in the final episode of GX.
Well, duh.
Whoa. What?
It's not a spoiler if it's obvious.
Check it out, dogs! My Neo's card came back! It must be because we went back in time!
That is not how time travel works.
Well, how else do you explain it?
Obviously, this movie has its head up its own anus.
Well, that answers pretty much every question I had.
We've come back to the past to save the world from the evil known as Paradox.
What does he want?
We don't know, but he seems to be trying to turn our rarest cards into darker, more corrupted monsters.
Yeah! Yeah, and for some reason he hates Venice.
That bastard. I can't forgive him. Not after he sent my grandpa to the Shadow Realm.
The what realm?
You know, the Shadow Realm. The big, purpley, cloudy place that you go to when something really bad happens to you.
I think you're talking about hell.
No, it's the Shadow Realm. You know, whenever people fall from a really tall building or they get stabbed in the chest... They go straight to the Shadow Realm. What, you guys don't have the Shadow Realm in the future?
I don't think that's a real thing.
So wait, is my grandpa... Really dead?
Afraid so, Brozif.
I thought this was supposed to be a kid's movie!
Yugi, we can't defeat Paradox alone. Well, I mean, I probably can, but Jaden definitely can't.
That's cold, Doc.
Yugi Moto, would you do us the honor of joining us in our quest?
You bet I'm in. Nobody f***s with my favorite trading card game and gets away with it.
Then our threesome is complete.
Aw, yeah! Looks like we chillin' with the King of Games, biatches! This sh** be ballin'!
What?
He said he's happy to have you on board.
Oh. It looks like the Crimson Dragon has taken us back to before Pegasus was killed. Now all we need to do is create a distraction.
Greetings, fools. It is I, Manikish Tar, and I am here to enslave all of you with my... Ah!
Nice shot, Jaden.
Yeah. Way to endanger innocent lives.
Don't thank me. Thank you, Bell.
Who's you, Bell?
The demon who lives inside my head.
Wonderful.
We meet again, protagonists!
Alright, Paradox, it's time you showed us who you really are! Take off that damn mask!
Oh my god, it's him!
I can't believe it!
Damn, I totally didn't see that coming!
Okay, so does anybody actually know this guy?
Nope.
Never met him.
Of course you don't know who I am. I'm from the future.
So, why were you wearing a mask?
What?
You had a mask on.
No, I did not.
Yes, you did.
Did not.
You completely, totally did.
Look, it makes my character design look interesting. What do you want from me?
For the love of God, does anyone know what time it is?
I know exactly what time it is. It is time to do-da-do, do-da-do-da-do, do-da-do, do-da-do-da-do.
Let's do this, guys. For our friends.
And Venice.
Yes, and for Venice.
And my grandpa.
Yes, and for your dead grandpa. But mostly for our friends.
Ah, desu desu, bitches.
Alright, you time-traveling screwhead, listen up. This is my signer mark.
Hey, Yugi.
Pharaoh, that's dirty.
Super special, awesome, ultra special, super sexy transformation sequence. In 3D.
We're back, baby.
Cool!
Good luck, everyone. I will be up here if you need an Asian guy. I'm Asian.
Very well, Yu-Gi-Oh! Protagonists. Let's see how you like things in the Mawific world.
Actually, this isn't so bad.
Yeah, it's actually kind of pretty here.
Makes a nice change from the Shadow Realm, that's for sure.
Stop that! It is supposed to be threatening.
Look at all the pretty lights.
Stop being impressed by the Mawific world.
Paradox, you've got some explaining to do.
Yeah, like why the hell were you in Venice?
Look, this isn't important.
I disagree.
Shut up. Paradox, why are you trying to destroy the world?
You stupid protagonist. I am not trying to destroy the world. I am trying to save it.
Not if we can stop you. Wait, what?
In the future, the world as we know it has been destroyed. Humanity's ignorance has caused the planet to become ravaged and wifeless.
Ravaged and wifeless?
But how? Was it global warming?
Nuclear war?
No, none of those things happened. What destroyed the world was card games.
What?
That is right. Card games.
You're serious?
Yes, very.
How?
What?
How did card games destroy the world?
Well, I was not actually there, but I heard that somebody played a card game, and then boom! End of the world. It totally happened. Just like I said. Just card game. Boom! Everyone dead.
Okay, but how does stealing cards and killing people make everything better?
Look, I planned this.
So explain it.
Yeah, explain your great plan.
All I had to do was invent time travel, then go back in time, and kill Pegasus. And then the future would be better. That's it.
You also killed Yugi's grandpa.
Yeah, and Yugi's grandpa. I totally meant to do that too. My plan is great.
Also, a lot of innocent people died.
Yes, there was a little collateral damage. Probably not important. My plan is great.
Then why are you riding around on a motorcycle wearing an evil mask, stealing people's cards and laughing like a maniac? Does that sound like a hero?
Well, when you put it like that, not really, but
Then what the hell, man? What the actual hell?
Listen, either I destroy the card game, or the world itself is destroyed. It is as simple as that.
Hmm. The entire world or card games? Tough choice.
There is no choice. Without card games, this world isn't worth living in.
You're right, Yusei. You know, you always were my favorite protagonist.
Right back at you, Yugi. It feels so good to know you'll be playing with me. No homo.
Yes. No homo, indeed.
Protagonists, I challenge you to a card game!
You mean the thing that's gonna destroy the world?
Yes! That!
Seems kinda hypocritical.
Yes, and how is this even going to work? There's three of us against one of you.
It is simple! First Yusei goes, then I go, then Jaden goes, then I go.
Wait.
Then Yugi goes, and then I go. Sounds fair, right?
You've got to be kidding! That means we each get one turn per round, and you get like a gajillion.
I'm glad you understand.
Oh, come on, but nobody in their right mind would agree to something like
You're
that.
You're on, Paradox! We're gonna take you down!
Oh god, no.
Jaden.
What's up?
If we survive this, I'm going to go back in time, and I'm going to slap myself in the face for bringing you on this adventure.
Can I come?
You can ride with me anytime, Yugi. No homo.
Yes, I was just about to say, no homo.
I summon the Mawific Cyber End Dragon!
Now, Yusei, I should point out that this card game is not going to take place on a motorcycle. I hope you understand that. I don't want you, like, trying to ride your duel disc or something. We're just going to stand with our feet planted firmly on the ground.
I know how to duel.
Well, okay then.
I synchro summon Junk Gardener in defense mode.
Synchro what?
Synchro summon.
What summon?
Synchro summon.
What?
Synchro summon.
Oh, what's that?
It's where you play a monster.
Wait. I seem to have stopped caring.
That was a nice synchro summon, you say?
Synchro what?
But I am afraid not nice enough. Now I summon my mawific rainbow dragon.
Hey, no fair, Paradox. That's my best friend's card.
Seriously? You have friends?
Yes.
You mean ones that aren't invisible?
Oh, right. Look who's talking.
You tell him, Jaden. I'm still very Asian, by the way.
Freestyle time!
Oh, please tell me he's not going to rap.
Paradox, man, I just wanna let you know. Ain't no way you're gonna take away our card game, Yu-Gi-Oh! Gonna use the spell card to bring out my man, Neos. Looks like the Cyber End Dragon is about to be tough. What's that? Come again? I got a second move. Looks like Jaden F and Yuki's got a lot to prove. Take down this Rainbow Dragon, and before you start to moan, I'm gonna lay these cards down right in the trap zone.
Good job, Jaden. Way to get your lame on.
Actually, it's get your game.
I know what it is.
Mawific Paradox Dragon, come forth!
Holy raw! I've seen a lot of dragons in my time, but that one takes the cake!
And he probably ate it, too!
Shut up, Jaden. You're not funny. So stand back, y'all, because it's time for a real main character to take the field.
Oh, please. You may be the king of games in your timeline, but where I come from, Duel Monsters has evolved far beyond your understanding. Compared to me, you are just a learner.
That may be the case in your timeline, Paradox. But then we're not in your timeline, are we? And where I come from, Duel Monsters is still a broken, exploitable mess of a game. And I'm about to exploit the hell out of it. I summon the Dark Magician! And Dark Magician with boobies!
Hey, Dark Magician, how come we can talk in this movie?
A wizard did it.
Dark Magician and Dark Magician with big boobies! Use Dark Magic Twin first to destroy Malefic Paradox Dragon!
Ah, yeah! Pimp slap like a mofo!
I am so happy to be Asian today, you guys.
I believe the appropriate phrase is a booyah.
Let's see you recover from that, Paradox.
I will do more than that, protagonists. Watch as I summon my mawific wolf dragon.
I've never felt so Asian.
Mr. Pegasus, we appear to be flying right into a storm.
Well, why don't you just turn around then?
I'm afraid I never finished my helicopter pilot training. I only know how to fly forwards.
Well, then at least have the decency to turn the music up.
Oh, shit, dog. I've seen a lot of dragons in my time, but that behemoth definitely takes the cake.
And probably ate it, too.
A dragon eating a cake. You say you're so funny.
Oh, come on. That's the same joke I used from before.
Yes, but you say told it better.
Oh, I wish my great-great-grandfather Darts were here to see me do this. He would be so proud of me.
Gentlemen, if we don't make it through this, I want you to know it's been an honor playing card games with you. Even you, Jaden.
Ballin'!
You can be my wingman anytime, Yugi.
No, you say. You can be mine.
No homo, right?
All of the homo!
Mawific Wolf Dragon, lay waste to their monsters and change the future! I am Wick-O-Wias!
There's just no way that we can win. His cards are epic beasts. He duels too well because he's from another time.
Listen, both of you! He's gonna rewrite history. He's gonna wipe out our card games.
Never.
Unless we break his massive monster into pieces.
Homies, we've been through so much stuff.
I had to hear Jaden rapping.
That was rough.
Now it's time to take this sucker down.
Come on, guys, now it's time to blow doors down.
I hear you, Jaden, now it's time to blow doors down.
So make your move, cause I'm throwing a face down.
Okay, just make sure you don't summon a gay clown.
Now we got to take this sucker down.
My hairy balls will make sure he won't take us down.
Doo-doo, la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la-la.
No, this can't be happening, how do I take them
down? We're gonna beat ya, all Paradox. No doubt about it, our card game.
As far as villains go in anime, I hate to tell you, you're just cliché.
That's right, you messed with the wrong show. We're not just anyone, we're Yu-Gi-Oh!
We're Yu-Gi-Oh! We're Yu-Gi-Oh! We're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh,
we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh,
we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh,
we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh,
we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're
Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we're Yu-Gi-Oh, we'll always be in each other's hearts.
And I totally won that duel.
We all won the duel.
Nope. Me, I did it.
Enough! All that matters is that we managed to get through all this without disrupting the space-time continuum.
Yeah, even though I nearly told Yugi that the Pharaoh dies at the end of his series.
What's that now? Well, this is just fan-tucking-fastic. Now we're stuck in subspace. Way to go, Jaden.
It's not my fault! I thought spoilers were okay! It's been like 10 years!
This really could not get much worse.
Hey guys! This subspace thing is pretty extreme, huh? Talk about pop flying! Get set to get deck, motherfuckers! Yeah!
What's wrong with his hair?
Yeah! Alright! Let's crank this up! If you try to do me, it's gonna make me stronger! I need you to play a card now! Cause I can't wait much longer! My deck's like totally gonna beat ya! You may think you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move! When Wing Kariba's coming at ya!
Yo, listen up, homeboy, let me be the tutor. I'm about to tell you all about how we save the future. Started out with Jay and Yugi hanging out in bed. Last thing I knew, Kramer had me playing tennis. And this guy rolls up on his motorcycle. He's got a freaky ass mask like the Myers name. Michael is trying to kill me, man, for all his worth. Shouting out this weird crap about saving the earth. And then he revs up his bike, he's got the need for speed. It's a good thing I picked up that Assassin's Creed. But then the sky turned black, out comes this huge dragon. The thing flies on the size of a station wagon. It's in hot pursuit. Falls, got me jumping the roof, to got me climbing the walls. I try to escape, but at the very last minute I whip out my tool, it's gonna push it to the limit. Saying, if you try to fool me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play hard now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You make things you're harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. When Wing Kariba's coming at ya. Well, as it turns out now, I'm not the first sucker who's had a run in with this mask, but now we gotta skip 100 years or three, cause the story ain't told chronologically. But hey, don't get confused, understanding's a breeze. This section takes place in the world of science. He's Usain, his friends were just driving around, when guess who shows up with an evil sound? He steals Usain's dragon, and then he takes off bragging. Usain's tattoo glows, it somehow knows travel through time, and I can hear you whine. But don't you fret, this thing's about to get
better, faster, stronger.
If you try to duel me, it's gonna make me stronger. I need you to play hard now, cause I can't wait much longer. My deck's like totally gonna beat ya. You make nature harder, but just wait for when I make my next move. When Wing Kariba's coming at ya. So then you say, here we go, back into the past. Man, this time travel gate's one hell of a blast. But hey, this ain't Kansas, we ain't Dorothy and Toto. When all of a sudden, here comes Yugimoto. We team up together, an unstoppable force. We're gonna challenge paradox, and we'll win, of course. We take the guy down and we save our show. Ain't no one gonna mess with Yu-Gi-Oh. Yeah, if you try to fool me, it's gonna make
coming at ya. So get your game on. Where the hell are my Cheetos? So get your game on. Get your game on.
And that is the story of how Jaden, Yugi, and Yusei saved the world.
So, why wasn't I in the movie?
What movie?
The one you just described to me.
Oh, right. You were not in the movie because you were never born.
Yeah, because I'm a robot, right?
No, as it turns out, you do have a father. And it's me.
Yeah, you're full of crap.
I love you too, son.